great books for children. Here are four descriptions of famous books. Can you match the descriptions to the book covers? Check your answers.
Number one.
A boy lives in a small house with his parents and grandparents. They haven't got a lot of money. They're very poor. But the boy is very lucky. He finds a golden ticket in a bar of chocolate.